Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Grace Letsega, and I'm exceptionally honored and truly grateful to be receiving this phenomenal award of excellence. Special thanks to Kenneth Pilum for nominating me for this award and for always seeing the best in me. I would also like to thank God, most importantly, for strengthening me and entrusting me with this patent called Information Systems Audit and Risk. This patent propels me to continuously remain dedicated to the field of IS audit and risk, cybersecurity, and IT governance. Special thanks to my colleagues, my friends, as well as my superiors for the support they've given me and for always pushing me to be the better and best version of myself. And to Zolani Ngesi, Ovaken Lokwale, and Gulebuhile Montwedi, thank you for introducing me to the field of IT audit. And Letitia Mahlangu for always pushing me beyond boundaries that. And I would like to take this moment to thank my family for the support, for them believing in me and for always motivating me to actually be the best that I can be. And I'm grateful for that. And special thanks to my mom, who passed away about a month ago. She made me who I am. I'm the woman I am today because of her and her contributions in my life. If it wasn't for her, I don't think I would be the woman that I'm standing to be today. Thank you so much to the ISACA South African Chapter Board of Directors and the Conference Committee for endorsing this award, and also for providing us with the great network opportunities. We wouldn't be the best auditors that we are today if it wasn't for the existence of this chapter. Thank you for the contents, for the audit programs, and for the frameworks that you provide to us to always remain relevant, especially in the fourth industrial revolution. You are more than the professional body to us. You are the trusted advisor as you are propelling us to do better at what we do. You are the best, and I can safely say that I will remain relevant and a good auditor of note in the upcoming years and the revolutions to come, simply because of your existence. I would like to thank you. Thank you, everyone.